Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix Viber activation failed issue. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're trying to activate your Viber account but it shows you the activation failed error message on your Android device, then here are some troubleshooting methods you could try to follow. The first thing to do is to make sure that you've entered the two-step verification PIN correctly. If it is incorrect, then you might receive the Viber activation error message. So always make sure to type in the correct PIN number while logging in or activating your Viber account. Another thing you could do is to try updating your Viber application. If you have the outdated version of Viber, then that might prevent you from activating or registering your Viber account. So go and tap open your Play Store from your Android device and go to the search box at the top. Type in Viber in the search box and perform your search. If you see an update button right next to Viber app, simply tap on update to download the latest version of the application. Once you update the application, simply go ahead and launch open Viber app and try logging in or activating your Viber account and see if that fixes the issue. If updating your application does not help, the next thing you can do is to simply try updating your Android device. Tap open settings from your Android phone and from the settings menu, scroll all the way down until you find an option that says software update. Give it a tap and tap on download and install button at the very top. If there is any software updates available for your Android device, you'll be able to see it right away on your screen. If your software is up to date, you'll be able to receive this message. Once you update your software to the latest version, you might be able to solve your Viber activation error. If nothing else works out, you can simply try deleting Viber application from your mobile device. Press hold Viber icon and tap uninstall. Tap on OK in the pop-up and this will delete your Viber application from your Android device. Now, simply tap open Play Store again and search for Viber by typing it in the search box. Tap the install button and re-download the application back again. Once you download the application, simply tap open Viber app and try logging into your account again. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you are receiving Viber activation failed error message while logging into your Viber account on your Android. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.